Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. I'm Russ Simmons. KU film professor Kevin Wilmot again demonstrates why he's an Oscar winner. He directed and co-wrote the harrowing drama, The 24th, a beautifully filmed and disturbing depiction of the intolerable racism that led to the 1917 mutiny of an all-black U.S. infantry division. Trey Byers, who co-wrote the screenplay with Wilmot, leads a solid cast in this true story that ably illuminates a dark episode in American history. It's timely and revealing. Four popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons in the Screening Room.